Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss about Genus Power, which belongs to power sector. The company is part of portfolio of Ajay Upadhyay, who is one of the leading investor of India. The company has different business division. One of them is metering division, and second is engineering, construction and contracts division. Under metering division, the company offers metering solutions for home as well as small grids and gases. So if you see meters in your home, electric meters, the company makes those products. So metering is a common thing required all over India and mainly dominated by unorganized players and PSUs. So metering is one product from the company. Under engineering, construction and contracts, it creates substation, distribution, transmission lines, and it also helps in rural electrification. The company also has capacity to construct or provide services for switching yards as well. It also operates in creating microcircuits, hybrid microcircuits, which are custom made circuit modules based on the client requirement. And suppose there is a company A which wants a custom made circuits for its own application, then it can get touch with Genus Power and get that thing created. And in turn, Genus Power will get revenue or money from that company A. The company is also focusing on smart cities and smart grids, since there was a government initiative for transforming the cities into smart cities, and also smart grids are need of hour to save power. So these are something of future works which will propel future growth of the company. As of now, a company is mainly a commodity business. The metering solution is mainly a commodity business, and the second part, the consultancy and custom made solution circuits, is something the company should focus on. The third thing is adoption of smart cities and smart grids. It would be interesting to see how well company has adapted to the newer solutions. Since the top investor has patronage on it, so it makes it a interesting company as well. For your information, I have also analyzed other companies of his portfolio on my website manipati.com. The link is given in video description. I will also be creating videos on them. To get notified about future videos, you can subscribe to Manipati YouTube channel. For subscription, click on subscribe button and then click on bell icon. So this way, whenever I will upload a video, you will get notified and you can watch the video. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own, and I make it public so that others might find it useful. Thank you.